Right, there's the photo requester.
Hey, Spidey, pitch some underground.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you? Oh my god, thank you. Pose right there. It's great, thank you.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did.
All right, move along. Keep moving. The terrorist goes off. I'm sorry, sir.
Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
My face is freezing.
New suit? I'm digging it.
I didn't want to say this in front of Spider-Man, but I'm surprised that water main worked. It should have spread the fire.
Water worked on the car. I hope that gas got all over it. But yeah, good thing he'd already patched the gas pipe.
Yeah! Hey, Genki.
I'm with Danica.
I gotta confess something.
You were bitten by a spider and now you have powers?
No. I mean, yeah. But, okay.
Oh my god.
While you were sleeping in, I kind of played Spinonagon.
The build I sent you last spring, or...
Huh? The one on your laptop.
Dude, that one's not done! It's a total mess!
I thought it was cool! I love the part with the expanding dodecahedrons!
You made it to third level?
Yeah. Why? Did I beat your high score?
No, it should be impossible. I deleted that level because it breaks the game world.
Oh.
I gotta go test some stuff. Bye.
Can't let that feast truck get looted. They need those supplies.
Spider-Man!
Oh no, not today!
Careful! They called backup!
There's way more of us than there are of you! I'm gonna strike you! Not getting away with that! Forget the bug! We're here for the supply!
No way in hell I'm letting you in.
Last chance! Open it or I'll cut you open!
Don't let him get any more of us!
We lost one!
I've gotta knock his head off! Been looking forward to this! Only opening this door can!
I ain't going back to lockup!
Spider-Man! Hurry!
I ain't stopping until you ain't breathing! I'll make this simple! You wanna live? Open the damn door!
Looks like I'm clear now. Thanks, man. Seriously.
Always use more tech parts.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Wind chime. After seeing it in the Olympics. That sounds good.
Hey.
best aim.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. Guy paid me with mother's boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing.
After we won that science enterprise, Finn got way into space exploration. Dreamed up this moon transport. She wanted to reinvent the whole world.
I wish I kept my word. You deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close.
Some disturbing news has just crossed my desk. Spider-Man was recently involved in a nauseating act of depravity, stealing toys from children. Is there anything lower than that? Why, yes there is, my faithful flock. Do you know what was found in this stolen stash? Spider-Man toys. Not only does he steal from children, he bullies them into playing with toys they probably don't even want. The nerve! The audacity! Which is why I'm announcing a new venture for the Just the Facts team. J. Jonah Jameson action figures. I have a prototype right here in front of me. And let me tell you, this is one handsome toy. Oh my goodness, what a specimen! Any self-respecting child, or adult, I won't judge, would be lucky to get their hands on this masterpiece. In fact, Jared, order 10 for me and 10 for my wife. Get one for yourself, too. It'll come out of your next paycheck. You're welcome.
What's the underground got going on here?
Oh, man, there's an assault happening nearby.
Thanks for the upgrade on the ground.
Take your best shot! Stay still, damn it! Let's see how you fight, kid! Taking you down! Yeah. My turn!
Try that on me, kid!
I'm thinking I need an easier way to grab this mace I carry around.
There we go.
What's the hold up? Oh my god!
Genki, I'm at the Rock's homeland in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
You betcha.
Not here. Other room? Got it. Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
I need to follow the power cable. Let's see what we've got here.
Say to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
Nope. See? I sensed your hesitation. They think our clean energy is too good to be true. You need to prove them wrong.
I promise you, new form isn't dangerous.
See, you're still not getting it. The words don't matter, and if they hear the belief in your voice.
New form isn't dangerous.
I tell you what. You take this recording, okay? And you're gonna practice in front of your mirror. And you're gonna do it again and again and again and again and again. And you're gonna convince me tomorrow.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest put them? I don't read that stuff, and I don't know.
I want evidence, in case the new form. I've read about Chernobyl. Something.
We have a code blue! Look out for Spider-Man!
Need some extra eyes over here.
Check on Bravo Team and see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The
solution is me wrecking it.
When you find the target, neutralize.
Copy that. En route now.
Hey, man. Found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Nuform gets explosive when exposed to electricity. Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Nuform's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit. Another win for Spider-Man.
Stand by.
Wish it was always this easy.
Secure this sector! Move it!
See that coming. Gotta be quicker than that.
Cleared off the guards. Now for the reactor.
Shutters are open. You know what to do.
Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package. Get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Hey man, great news. Shutting down those Roxxon labs put a serious dent in their reactor production plants.
That is great news.
They may not be done for good yet, but we just saved a ton of people. Celebratory hot dogs are on me next time I see you.
I'll take it. Thanks, man. Looks like a beast truck's in trouble. Ready to go see if I can help. That truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, snow problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero.
Battery's dead from the cold.
Think, try the engine.
You're a lifesaver. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Glad I could help. May wasn't lying when she called December Feast's busiest month. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses. Okay, dude needs this list. Time to go. Moving fast. Must be really late. This. Drive safe now.
Oh, wow. Thank you. You get the gold star today, my friend.
Peace. Maybe Fee should invest in monster trucks to make their deliveries.
Nice suit, man.
Hey, look. Swerving like crazy. They'll hit something. Or even worse, someone. I gotta stop them. This
is Spider-Man! Stop the car before someone gets hurt!
Get him off the roof!
It's that new Spider-Man! He's here!
In the bushes, a nearby cafe.
Mind your own business, you little brat.
What?
You're gonna take all of us.
Folks, I've heard differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security force. On the one hand, this is fair. There are some of the same concerns I have about Spider-Man. These are not law enforcement officers and do not answer to the same standards. On the other hand, Roxxon has every right to protect its property and interests. And many of the skirmishes people are concerned about started because Spider-Man broke and entered into Roxxon's places of business. Now I'm told these incidents have died down. But I ask you, a stranger in a skin-tight suit burst into your bedroom at night, what would you do? No, wait,